It is the month of March, Leos. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Some of you Leos are really going through some hardships. Okay. Some of you Leos are going through some hardship, but things are going to be working out. Things are going to be working out. Everyone has like some years that your birth chart and the planets in your birth chart is going through a lot. Okay, so some of the others were going through that, but this month of March, luckily it's just 4 weeks, so that is good. And what is going to be transpiring with these 4 weeks, you have to open up and feel the energies that is coming in. It is an Earth month, so this is going to be good for you fire signs. Okay, so let's see what is coming up for the Leos in this month. Secrets is coming out. Secrets is coming out in the first week, Leo, so be aware. In the first week, it is a water week, and this energy is secrets is coming out. So things that was swept under the carpet and that sort of a thing is definitely going to be coming out in the first week. So Leo's, be aware of that. It's going to be an emotional week. Now, whatever is coming up, I'm seeing that is sort of a balance is coming up, where the energy of strength is going to be coming in for you, Leo. So however the issue and the situation is, I see strength is coming up. That's a fire energy. So the second week is going to be your week. So let's go in. So you have water and fire, Leo, sun, moon, and rising sign, month of March, angels and guides of the Leos. Please come in. Let's see these next 2 weeks. So I see the end of a cycle to a situation that was transpiring. You have a hurt energy in the third week. So whatever the issues and the hardship and whatever that you were going through, Leos, I see that you are going to be balanced. I see a transition. The end is coming in the last week. So it could be the end of a lawsuit, but a transition is definitely coming up in the last week. So we have you begin water, fire, hurt, and water. Water, fire, hurt, and water, Leos, okay? In order to see the extent of this reading, Leos, you gather, connect with my channel, okay? The shadow side is here. The shadow side is here. That is coming up, 8 and 5, 15. The energy of the devil. I see debt. I see the end of some negative situation that was going on. The end of negative situation that was going on. So we're going to be focusing. So we're calling up on the angels, the goddess and goddesses of the Leos, to show the Leos what exactly to expect in these months. Now, the thing about it, Leos, is that you have balanced energy. So you have emotional situation, water, emotions, strength, end of things, hardship that you were dealing with, end of some situation that you got yourself in, and now you're coming out. So we see the creators of the vase, the creator of the vase. A lot of you are dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person. This person is coming up as a Cancer person that has had some secret. Some of you in the second week, you're trying to find strength at work or finding a job or dealing with a Cancer on the work floor and secrets. Some of you in the third week is deciding that a situation has ended and you're looking for better grounds. A situation has ended. Could be a work situation or a project has ended and you're looking for better grounds. 10 of Swords, the lies and deceptiveness is now out and an end is coming to this. So there was some lies and deceptiveness is now out and an end is coming to it. The Two of Tombs is here and I see a Pisces, Cancer. It could be a Cancer woman is trying to offer you something. So whatever is transpiring, I see Cancer woman is trying to offer you something are you going to take that? Because I don't see you taking the offer, whatever is transpiring. I see the Three of Candles. You're looking for better offers that is coming up. So that is one of those situations. So I see a Cancer woman is going to be offering you something, but you're not sure. I see the Creator of Tombs. The Creator of Tombs is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. And I see that this, whatever is being offered, I don't think you guys are going to take it. It could be that she's offering you something, but I see a cycle is ending between you and this woman. This woman is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. I see the Dreamer of the Bell. I see an investigation. I see the investigation or whatever deceptiveness. There was a lot of lies and it is now over. There was a lot of lies and I see it is now over, okay? So whatever has happened and transpired, there was a lot of lies. There was a lot of deceptiveness. There was a lot of lies. I see this is over. So I see some of you could be receiving an offer from a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person, but I see you are turning your back and looking for better shores, okay? It's as if a situation has ended or is going to be ended, and you're turning your back and looking for better shores. I see some secrets about a Virgo and a Taurus, Virgo and a Capricorn has come out. So some secrets about a Virgo and a Taurus, Virgo and a Capricorn has come out. I see some of you finding strength to look forward and leave behind what no longer serves you. So I see it could be a work situation with you and a cancer woman. Is definitely work or collaboration that you want to leave behind because you find out some lies and deceptiveness. I see you're trying to find strength, and I see some of you are going to be communicating as you go to the last week that you are leaving a situation behind. I see the end of the lies and deceptiveness and a transition that is going to be coming up because there was a lot of lies and deceptiveness that was transpiring. There was absolutely a lot of lies and deceptiveness that was transpiring. And I see that this is going to be over. I see communication. Some of you are trying to communicate with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. I don't think that this person really wants to communicate. I see you're trying to offer this person something, but I see it's like this person is not really communicating with you. This person, whatever has transpired between you and this person is holding you at bay, okay? It is as if this person think, no, I don't want to be in alignment of energies with you, but I see shadow sides, the moon and the shadow is the devil that is working here. So you gotta be aware, Leos, of what is transpiring. Secrets, I told you, a Cancer has. This is a Cancer person, a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion. Secrets, what this lady have, okay? Is going to be coming out, and this is a Cancer lady. So some of you were dealing with a Cancer lady, whoever this Cancer lady is. I see you're going to be successfully overcoming a situation with this Cancer lady. This Cancer lady had a lot of secrets, and it has secrets about her kids, secrets about situation that was transpiring. She's going to be, I see she's going to be offering you love, but I see there is no way. You don't want to connect with this person. I see this person is coming up and she wants to offer you love and try to find balance between you and her. And you're like, back up. No, don't talk to me. I don't want to deal with you. I see a woman in a corporation. This could have been your boss. Had a lot of secrets. It could, yeah. Yeah, this could have been your boss or a woman 50 years and older in a corporation. This person had a lot of secrets. Now she's trying to find strength to deal with this because every secret is coming out. I see you're going to be successful overcoming an issue with this Cancer. Creator of the Vase, yes. With this Cancer, I see you're going to be successfully overcoming a situation with this Cancer, because they're going to be finding out that this Cancer and this organization had so many secrets, or all our secrets are going to be coming out. I see regrets for this, for a square, a Cancer. There is a lot of regret that is coming up. Some of you are dealing with a Cancer, and there's so many regret that is coming up. Well, working together with a Cancer, and a lot of regret is coming up, because this Cancer is as if this Cancer is now kind of offering you love. This Cancer person, and it's a Pisces Cancer or a Scorpion, because it's an institute, it's an organization. It could be your, if your mom is a Pisces or Pisces Cancer or Scorpion, this person, you're going to be celebrating coming out of a situation with this lady, because this lady has a lot of secrets, and I see our secrets are going to be coming out, because she's struggling with an organization, because it's as if she doesn't know her work. She's not aware of her work, and she's struggling with an organization, institutes, because she's not aware of her work. I see this lady is going to be offering you, this lady is, and her kids are very upset. And I see this lady is going to be offering you love, but it's as if you're saying, no, thank you, I don't. I see situation with your kids. I see you're going to be receive an offer because of what they have done to you and your child. Okay. However, some of you are going to be having offer of help and balance to balance out a situation between you and your child. And I see children are coming in, and I see a lot of you are going to be having some offer to do with you and kids. Okay, so that is transpiring. So I see sadness for some of you and your kids, however, that is coming up. I see transition is coming in. News of transition is coming in, because I see some of you turning your back and moving forward. If you have a child with a Cancer, I see a whole lot of regrets, and I see you are going to be, if you had a lawsuit, you are going to be the one who is going to be ending up with this child. So there is a lot that is happening with kids, and I see that kids are going to be choosing to live with you than to live with their parents. So, Jesus, there is just so much that is going on. Now, some of you are dealing with a Scorpion. Some of you have been dealing with a Scorpion in a corporation, institution. Whoever the Scorpion is and whatever is transpiring, I see you're going to be successfully releasing the situation, because I see that some of you have regrets with working at a place. Some of you had regrets working together with other people. And I see you're going to be making decision and end a work situation. You're going to be making the decision and end a work situation. Some of you are having some issues with friends in the second week, going in the third week. You're going to be having some issues with friends. Whoever these friends is, some of you is friends on the work floor. Some of you is just people in corporation that you're trying to resolve situation is, and it has to do with some Scorpion. So some of you are dealing with a Scorpion boss or someone, it could be a supervisor or so in a corporation, but I see you're going to be successful. And you really had regrets ever dealing with those people. Again, I see the burdens are going to be down. So whoever that was dealing with a corporation institution, and it has to do with a Scorpion who was your boss, I see the end of the cycle is going to be over, because the truth is going to be coming out about what has transpired and what have been done. I see collaboration is going to be coming up. I see people, it's going to be coming in and trying to work and figure out and work with you to resolve a situation. I see lies and deceptiveness, and people are going to be coming in and is going to be resolving situations with you, and working together with you in order to end some deceptiveness that has transpired. I see a judgment call that is coming in, and a judgment call is coming in for a for a Aquarians and some lies and deceptiveness, what an Aquarian has done. I see really judgment call is coming up for an Aquarian and some lies and deceptiveness that an Aquarian has done, because what I'm seeing here is that a transition is coming up with a woman. There was a lawsuit where a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn was deceived. And I see some of you see and find out the truth about this and is trying to heal this situation. You're definitely trying to heal this situation. However, this is transpiring. I see you definitely a transition is coming up and you want to heal the situation with a lawsuit with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, because you're trying to heal the situation because there was some deceptiveness. You have worked together to create some deceptiveness against this person. I see conflicts. I see a lot of conflicts. However, this is coming up. A lot of conflicts you Leos are going to be dealing with where there is communication and you want to heal this conflicts that is going on. I see you guys again trying to find strength in the last week. You have it in the second week. You're trying to find strength because I see that some information that you have used, it was information for other people. I see an investigation come out and a judgment call is coming down on you guys. I see you're trying to protect yourself because that's the energy of death transition. So some of you, Leo, someone could be passing away. Okay, so I gotta alarm you. Twice 13, death is here. Whenever I do my readings, if you guys watch me for a very long time, whenever death is here, I see transition is going to be coming up. I see burdens is going to be over and I see transition coming up. Now, some of your Leos is going to be healing situation with family. There is a lot of conflicts, Virgos, I'm not going to say. And there's a lot of situation with your kids, but I see love is coming in around the kids. Leos, if you're using shadow energies or you have done something in shadow work against someone else, I see that it's karma. So like you did shadow work to a friend or someone on the work floor or someone who, yeah, the shadow work is coming back and it's going to attack your kids, okay? But it's the person who you send the shadow work to did not send it back. It's because they are powerful, that whatever negativity is sent to them and return, and it caught your kid. And it's not that they did it to you or they did it to your kid. It's because you have been doing shadow work, and this is how shadow work is. Whenever you do shadow work and you hurt other people, like some people are blocked where shadow work can't affect them. So it bounces off their energies and it bounces off their horror and it returns to you. And maybe your child was in your lap or that sort of a thing when it happened and it hit your child. Okay, so that is going to be happening where it is your karma that is coming back to your child. Okay, so be aware of that. So I see that you guys better be careful, because this somebody, someone who is listening to this who does shadow work, it's gonna come back and eat your child. Now I see some of you are dealing with a Cancer. You have regret ever dealing with this Cancer and this Cancer child. Whoever this Cancer is, you have regrets dealing with this Cancer and this Cancer child, because the truth is coming out. So you Leos have regret, really regret. This could be a sister. So you Leos, it could be your sister and your sister child. You're going to be successful coming out and successful over this Cancer, but you have some regrets. Some of you are really dealing with a Cancer mother or a Pisces Cancer or a Scorpion mother. This person has some secrets and secret about a corporation, but you are going to be successfully resolving and getting out of this because you realize what exactly have been happening and has been transpiring, okay? So let's look at the beginning of the two first week, because I see also that some of you are having issues dealing with a corporation, that your boss is a scorpion. You're dealing with a scorpion boss in a corporation, and you have some regrets, but yet still you're going to be successfully coming out of this. Some of you were working on a project or in a business with a Cancer and a scorpion and a Librance, and you have regrets what you have done. So some of you had collaborated with a scorpion, a Librance, and a Cancer, and now whatever you have collaborated with them doing, I see you have now regrets that is coming up. Then we see that some of you have regrets dealing with a situation where you're turning your back to the situation because you saw the truth of a young Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. A young Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius has done some deceptiveness that has created a lawsuit, and the deceptiveness has to do with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. And I see a transformation because this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, a woman, is going to speak up about what has transpired, about the lies and deceptiveness. And you are going to be trying to protect yourself so that you don't get caught up in a situation because you know what this lady is saying is true. I see a lot of you had collaborated and created deceptiveness, not speaking the truth. And I see that there is a lot of information that is going to be coming out because whoever is the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, this person sees the truth. And she is going to bring balance to the corporation because she's going to speak what has transpired. And she stands... You're trying to protect yourself, and you know that this person is correct about what has transpired. You know that this person is really speaking the truth. Now there is a lot that's going on. So I see some of you are going to be successfully overcoming a situation with a corporation institution. You have some really some regrets, and it could be a work situation where some of you are going to definitely have some regrets. Regrets with a collaboration of you collaborating with a Cancer person to do something. I see this person is trying to offer you love. Okay, this could be a sister figure or this could be friends. And you see that this person is trying to offer you love because a friend who is coming up as a Cancer, Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion have a lot of secrets. And now they're trying to offer you love. And these are your friends. But I see, so it says you see the truth, and it's as if you step back and go within, you saw the truth, and now you're being very successful because you know exactly what has been happening. Some secrets about your friend child is going to be coming out. So it could be DNA tests and that sort of a thing, and they're going to be realizing that the child was adopted and it's not their child. Okay, the child was adopted and it's not their child. So this is just unbelievable. You're going to be realizing, oh my God, so it wasn't their child. So this woman has a secret that it was her child, and it's a Cancer lady, and they're going to be finding out that it's not her child. She had adopted the child. Was the adopted good? It's all gonna come out. So I see new love could be coming in. Some of you could be getting pregnant. Definitely some of you are getting pregnant. It is what you have always wanted. I see you're going to do UVF at an hospital. It is exactly, and it's going to be working out, okay? It's definitely going to be working out. I see you are celebrating with your friends. Some of you have regrets. Some of you are going to be, it's going to be working out. For some of you, the UVF, some of you, it's not going to be working out. So I see some sadness, okay? And a transition. I see you really saddened and a transition. But some of you are going to be getting pregnant, okay? It's going to be happening. As we look at the two last week, there is just so much that is happening. Leo's, where in the two last week, I see some regrets with a scorpion, and some you have worked together with a scorpion and you have now some regrets, okay? Your burdens is finally going to be over because I see the cycle is bringing your burdens to an end. You're really protecting yourself from these people and these situation that is transpiring. I see this networking, working together is coming to an end. Because you definitely saw the truth that they have created some deceptive stories against why a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn has left. You realize that they have lied about a deceptive situation, why a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn has left, and you found out what they have done. The Four of Swords, where truths are going to be coming in about a Libran. A Libran, you're going to be having some regrets dealing with a Libran also. This Libran is a friend. Whoever this Libran is a friend. And, you know, you're just going to be holding on your, it's as if you're finding inner strength to nurture yourself, to move on because of some deceptive situation that has transpired, okay? So there is definitely a lot that has been happening and transpiring. Some of you had collaborated with a Libran. With a Libran, an Aquarius, a Gemini, to do some deceptive mood. And I see the strength. You're finding inner strength to balance out a situation. And I see a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman is going to be speaking up, and she's going to be speaking up because of the deceptiveness that has transpired. I see conflicts is here, and a judgment call is going to come down on you, Leos. Okay, Leos, a transition is going to be coming in because you want to end a situation. There's a lawsuit that some of you are an issue where a balance need to come in between you and a Taurus, Virgo. Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person, and I see huge conflicts in an organization, institution. I see some of you are going to be a cycle is going to be ending between you and your friends and whatever collaboration, and I see you're trying to find inner strength to deal with the situation. Definitely, I see your burdens are going to be over, but you're going to be standing your ground. Some of you, your transition with your materialistic is going to be balancing out. I see a lot of you trying to fight to stand your grounds. A lot of you are going to see the truth with a networking, and you're going to be finding the strength to end this network, okay? Because it's not serving you. It's definitely not serving you. It's not something that you want to be associated with anymore. And you're just definitely going to be protecting yourself from these people. There's a lot of conflicts, and you're like standing out, and you're not participating in a deceptive conflicts that is going on. I see Four of Swords, just breathe. Some of you need to go and take time off from yourself, look at things from a different point of view. It is the center of this month for you guys. The Four of Swords, it's all about breathing. It's all about stepping back from all the conflicts that is going on around you and focus on what it is that you want, okay? Because people like to create conflicts. And what you need is to step back. You have the energy of blue, so it's a month of healing that is going to be coming in, and the compass is here, so it's as if you guys are going to be going within, and it's going to be creating and a new plan, creating a new blue plan for your next stage, and you're going to be bringing this in just powerful ways out, and however way it comes out and however way this plan is coming out, it's going to be for your best and your higher self, okay? It's like you're going to be creating this new blue plan, okay? And this is going to be good because it's going to be activating you, and you are going to be like creating something better. And you're going to be just like ending relationships with these people, secrets and deceptiveness. DNA is going to be showing. I see DNA research because it's like a cancer, or a cancer lady is saying that it's her child, and they're going to be taking a DNA, and they're going to be realizing that it's not her child, okay? So there is a lot that is going on because of some issues. Some of you are dealing with scorpions. A cycle is going to be ending with these scorpions. Some of you are going to be successful, but you've regretted dealing with some cancer. This could be a friend for some of you. Some of you are, these are people on the work floor. So watch your backs and go check out the general reading, because there should be so more information. I love you guys. Namaste.